So this crazy looking thing here is basically a kite. It was used, it was towed behind a U-boat to increase visibility by up to 20 miles.